a year back today or yesterday was when we played Leicester and we lost Lampard's last league game. We're 12 points behind Man City right now. Is this a worrying sign for Tuchel? Or is this the time where the board needs to show up and say, look, we're going to trust Tuchel because he's won us the Champions League. And if he says this, this, and this needs to be changed, then we're going to change this rather than going, Tuchel, you're not doing the job that we want.